Two new exotic species of zooplankton have made their way into Lake Erie, according to researchers. One of the species is native to South America, the other native to Asia. Scientists don't know how they got into Lake Erie, but say it is the farthest north either species has ever been found in the Western Hemisphere. Researchers call the discovery alarming, but they are not sure what risks they could pose. They plan to monitor the situation. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.